Diabetes means your blood sugar is very high. In fact, your blood has some sugar in it because you need it for the energy production. The glucose in the blood comes from the food what we eat. This glucose enters into the cells with the help of a hormone called insulin. If our body does not produce much of the insulin, or the insulin which it produces does not act properly, then the glucose in the blood does not enter to the cells. It stays in the blood, and that is diabetes or pre-diabetes. Now the question is, can diabetes be prevented? Yes, it can be. Researchers have shown that if we reduce our weight by 5 to 7% and by doing physical activity 150 minutes per week, we can reduce the chances of diabetes by half. Therefore, the message is, be physically active, keep diabetes away.